Okay, the next song I'm going to play is going to be the title cut from my first CD. It was Another Day in Time. It was produced by one of our North Carolina's own producers, Mr. Nicholas Cole. And the song is called Another Day in Time. And it's entitled Another Day in Time because there used to be a period in my life where I struggled with drug and alcohol addiction to the tune of about 6 DWIs. I totaled 3 calls and went to rehab 4 times. So the last time I went to rehab, I felt the Lord talking to me and he was telling me, Willie, I'm going to give you one more chance. One more chance to get it right. And I heard him that time. You know, the Lord has a way of removing everything that was distracting me from him. And finally, I'm living out another day in time in my life. I've been clean and sober for 10 years and all of my dreams have come true. Okay, so I hope you enjoy another day in time. Thank you.